Congratulations on your new Hero 4 Silver camera. This series of videos will show you the basics of capturing life's most incredible moments with your GoPro. In this video, we'll give you an overview of the Hero 4 Silver camera. To get more detail about any of the topics we're about to cover, download the user manual at gopro.com/support. The Hero 4 Silver comes with these items: a rechargeable battery, a USB charging cable, standard housing, a touch back door, a skeleton back door, curved and flat adhesive mounts, two quick release buckles, one on the top of the box and one inside, a three-way pivot arm, and a locking plug. Remove the camera from the housing by squeezing the door closed, then lifting the latch. Pivot the latch back and up to release the back door. Insert the card with the label facing the front of the camera. Your Hero 4 Silver comes with a partially charged battery, but it's a good idea to fully charge it to get the most out of your first use. To charge your Hero 4 Silver, open the battery door and insert the battery. Connect your camera to a computer or other USB charging adapter with the included USB cable. For faster charging, be sure the camera is off when you connect it to the computer or charging device. To get the most out of your Hero 4 Silver, update your camera software to ensure that you always have the latest features at your fingertips. Visit gopro.com/get-started for details. While you're there, be sure to download the GoPro app to your smartphone or tablet, so you can control your camera remotely and view and share your photos and videos. You'll also want to download the latest GoPro software for your desktop to help you easily import, edit, and play your content. Let's take a look at the basics of the Hero 4 Silver camera. The main feature is the built-in touch display, which lets you preview shots, easily change settings and modes, and immediately play back your videos and photos. The touch display automatically turns on or off when you turn your camera on or off, but you can dim the screen at any time with the touch display sleep wake button. The Hero 4 Silver has four buttons: a shutter button on the top, a power button on the front, a sleep wake button on the back, and a settings tag button on the side. Camera status lights can be seen from several angles. There's one on the front, top, back, and bottom. The blue wireless status light on the front blinks when wireless is on. On the side of the camera, you'll find a micro HDMI port, a mini USB port, and a micro SD card slot. When you're recording video, use the settings tag button to add highlight tags to your video, so you can mark the best moments to share. When you're not recording, this button is a quick way to get in and out of the settings menu for any mode. In the box, you'll find three back doors. Use the standard back door if your activities involve water, dirt, sand, or other environmental hazards. Use the touch back door in these environments if you still want to use the touch display. Use the skeleton back door to get better sound quality and only when water, dirt, and sand are not a risk. To change the back door on the housing, lift the latch, then pivot it back and up to release the back door. Open the back door, then firmly pull it off the hinge. Push the new back door into the hinge until it snaps into place. Be sure the seal is clean, then close the back door. To keep the seal in good condition, especially when using the housing in dirty or sandy environments, rinse the seal and the housing with fresh water. The Hero 4 Silver can be used with all GoPro mounts. Three mounts are included in the box, along with two adhesive mounts, so you can easily adapt your GoPro to your activities. Adhesive mounts make it easy to secure the camera to curved or flat surfaces, such as helmets, vehicles, and other gear. Always attach adhesive mounts to a smooth surface. The three-way pivot arm lets you mount your camera on the side of a helmet or anywhere you need to rotate it 90 degrees. To give you an idea of how to put everything together, let's set everything up for a motorcycle ride. We'll be going less than 60 miles per hour, so we'll use the skeleton back door. This door will allow us to get great sound in the video. We want to mount the camera to the side of the helmet to get some great footage of the ride. Be sure the surface is clean and smooth. Because a helmet is curved, we'll use the curved adhesive mount. Peel off the backing and firmly press the mount onto the surface. The next thing to do is attach the three-way pivot arm to the mount. No matter what configuration you'll use with this arm, the first step is to disassemble it. Then use a short thumb screw to connect the long twist to the quick release. To mount the camera on top of the long twist, be sure the nut of the quick release is on top. Connect the short twist with the nut pointed toward the quick release mount. Attach the camera with the long thumb screw. Slide the quick release to the adhesive mount. You're ready to go. So you captured some great video and photos, but that's just the beginning. Relive your experience and share it with your friends. To play back or share from your smartphone or tablet, use the GoPro app. Or easily play back content on your computer using the latest GoPro software. For more information about anything in this video, visit gopro.com/getstarted.